You may have noticed the huge American flag flying outside Gander Outdoors in Marquette Township has not been there lately. We saw dozens of people talking about the flag being gone from the pole, so we contacted the business to find out what's happening. A woman from the store says the recent wind caused a big rip in the flag. They took it down for repairs, but aren't quite sure when they'll get the stars and stripes back. That flag has been there since last December in honor of Pearl Harbor Day.